Salford City have recently become one of the fastest growing clubs in the United Kingdom, with the club going up several divisions in the last few years since their takeover by the class of 92. However, it seems the fans aren't just satisfied with supporting a club that's advanced very quickly. Some fans have got together to form the Salford City Supporters Club team, which have already come on very much in the last few weeks. The club has only been going on for a short while. However, in that time, they've played a friendly against Guiseley to kick their season off. They've been playing in the IFA League, and they've even played a British Cup match against Scottish Premier League side Livingston. I spoke to Simon Piers, a key part of this club, to find out how the club has advanced in this time.
Now we've joined the IFA League ourselves, and we're moving forward. We went away last weekend, and we played Livingston in the British Cup. We lost, but it was an experience. All the lads enjoyed it. We went out around Edinburgh, a few beers afterwards, team bonding. It was a great experience, and it's just brought Salford people, Salford fan base together. I guess the eventuality aim would be just to keep it evolving. So as a couple of the lads that are playing now probably get a bit older, maybe we'd start a vets team and bring some of the younger generation through and just keep it, and it could be our legacy that we pass on to future generations.
How far the club is going to go is questionable. However, there's no doubt they've already shown a lot of ambition with playing games such as the Livingston one. And who knows, can the supporters emulate the quick success of the club they support?